Emmerdale spoiler, charity Dingle suffers meltdown after being cornered by paedophile cop. The feisty pub owner will be left struggling as she comes face to face with a man who raped her when she was just 14. Charity Dingle will suffer from a meltdown as she is cornered by the policeman who raped her when she was just 14. Charity, played by Emma Atkins, was kept as a prisoner by Bales when she was just a teenager and was regularly raped and beaten. She eventually managed to escape by stealing his police car and reported him to the police. Last night on Emmerdale, Charity ended up outside his house and tried to summon the courage to knock on his door. But she quickly left when she saw that Bales was furiously staring back at her. Back at the Woolpack, Charity admitted to Vanessa that she went to Bales' house again. She was upset when the police turned up and said that she knew why they are there. After PC swirling words Charity to stay away from Bales, Vanessa told her to leave things be. Charity reluctantly agreed. But Charity is left panicking tonight when she is confronted by Bales when she is putting the bins out and he corners her. Once he leaves, Charity struggles to keep it together and takes out her anger on the bins. Later, Bales is at the conference with Tracy and he gives her the confidence to begin speaking. Frank, Megan and David are in awe of her as they watch her passionate speech. Meanwhile, Charity is at the Woolpack, drinking by herself as she stares at the money Bales gave her to keep quiet. A determined Charity arrives at the conference just as Tracy gives Bales a hug. She is disgusted to see the crowd's admiration for Bales, and his reveling in it. What will she do? Emmerdale airs weekdays at 7 p.m. on ITV, with an additional episode on Thursdays at 8 p.m.